session.
Through this whole practice of Tantra Kriya Yoga, what is coming from shamanic traditions, when the Aryans, the spiritual yoginis and so were invading the India, there were many tribes which were like just working with the sexuality already, and they merged all this spirituality and sexuality together, and that's where the Kaula tradition came from. And then yes, those practices of Tantra Kriya Yoga were practiced by the fire to raise the energy of the tribe, and by the couples to raise the energy of the relationships. So we will play with both today. So yes, we're gonna do the Tantra Kriya Yoga breath, what is most of the essential element in this. So it's we're gonna breathe all the time through our mouth. When we breathe through our mouth, we lose the control. Tantra is about losing the control. Yoga is more about gaining control. That's why you breathe a lot through the nose, and in Tantra we breathe through the mouth a lot. To lose the control, and to also bring the energy more to the heart and to the body, instead like through the nose to the brain and to the mind. So through all this practice, we look into each other's eyes, we smile, we send nice energy, we breathe through the mouth, but also the tongue is on the palate, touching 3 centimeters behind the teeth, the upper part of the mouth. So all the time we breathe through the mouth with this tongue on the palate. We smile, send nice energy, and yes, with the breath in you tight the PC muscle, with the breath out you relax the PC muscle. Then we do 2 other things. So imagine that I have iron bar around my hips, and I swing on this iron bar. So with the breath in I move my pelvis up and front, and with the breath out I move it backward. Breathe in, up and front, breathe out, backward. So breathe in, tightening the PC muscle, up and front, breathe out, relaxing the PC muscle, backward. We breathe with our voice, with the sound, and we breathe faster, 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 faster. I guide you with the breath, so we breathe all together. And then in some moment, when we would be very fast, I shout tight. And that's the moment when you take deep breath in, you hold the breath and you tight all the muscles, especially the PC muscle. So yes, and then we do it 3 times. First time when we hold the breath, imagine yourself as a happy being. Second time when we tight the muscles, imagine Mother Earth as a happy place. And third time when we hold the breath, send energy to someone who you love or someone who needs it. Maybe it's someone in your family, or maybe some hungry child in Africa. Yes? So, to summarize. Smile, send nice energy. Breathe through your mouth, tongue on the palate. On the breathe in, tightening the PC muscle. On the breathe out, relaxing the PC muscle. On the breathe in, pelvis up and front, on the breath out, pelvis backward. And yes, okay. Yes, any questions? So the most important is, like with every practice, but especially with this practice, listen your body much better than my instructions. If you feel any smallest signs of dizziness, you slow down with your breath. You don't have to be the last who hold the breath. It's not competition, it's something opposite. So please take care for yourself. Yeah, that's it. For some people can be intense, the breathing and so. So it's important to take care for yourself. Yeah. With the practice, it builds up the strength, but yeah. And we have some practice already, thanks for your breath, so we're gonna make it, I think, quite good. Yes? Okay, so we do, and we step a little bit forward, that our hips are squeezed to each other. Yes, smile, send nice energy. To show the eyes, smile. And whenever you feel loud and long. Everybody good? Looking into each other's eyes, smiling. Looking. You thank the person who you look into the eyes, and you look into someone else's eyes. One eyes, one person. So stay with that person. Sending nice energy, smile. Someone else's eyes. one person, one eyes. If it's easier, just to the left eye of the person. And then we look into someone else's. That person, and then we look into someone else. It happened that you look into the same eyes, it's all good. Take care for your position, maybe you change your shoulders. Thank each other, and then we look into someone else's eyes, one eyes, one person. Then we thank the person. And then we look into someone else's eyes. you connected already with everyone, you might close your eyes and connect just with yourself. Yourself, you may set up the intentions for that session, for that retreat, for all your life. Slowly, gradually, you may come back to your natural breath. And slowly, gradually, you can let each other go with full awareness, millimeter by millimeter, stepping backward. Then we open our eyes, we say, stay to each other. Make sure you say, namaste, is I honor you as I honor myself. Beautiful. Tantra Kriya Yoga session is based on this breath. So now we go to the next one, very easy. So we do the same breath as we did. We do it in the same way. So I guide you with the breath, we do it all together. And every time when you breathe in, you do the action. When you breath out, you relax. So with the breath in, this asana would be pressing each other palms. So when we breathe in, we press each other's palms, with the breath out, we relax. And it's not competition, who is stronger, yes, but it's about finding the balance, yes? And we do it like this, yes? So...
What about the same muscle?
Yes, everything the same. With the breathing, you tie the PC muscle, with the breath out, you relax the PC muscle.
And pelvis also?
Yeah, pelvis, all the things the same. So with the breathing, you tie the PC muscle, you move your pelvis up and front, and with the breath out, you relax the PC muscle, move the pelvis backward. And you breathe all the time the same, through your mouth, tongue on the palate, smiling, sending nice energy. Yes? So, and we do everything, we stand in the mandala shape. So the women are in the back, in the circle, backwards to each other, facing the outside. The man facing inside, and in that way, sacred geometry is another element what empowers the experience. Follow my breath. Back to your natural breath. do it now most of the time, just one time. And we thank with namaste to each other. And then we go to the next. So the next is a test to your turn off your mind. So don't think too much, just do it. Because if you too much analyze, you get lost in it. So you hold each other by the elbows, and with the breath in, you do the action, you breathe, with the breath out, you relax. So the action is opposite by two people. So you just have to sometimes just start to do it and do opposite what your partner is doing. So one person is pushing out, the other person is pushing in. Yes? So with the breathing. And then we continue like this. Yes? So best is just to do it. Yes? So try to do opposite action. Yes? And yes, try to do opposite action on the breathing, yes? And then when we do the same with the breath, faster, 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 tight. When you tight, you keep the action on and you hold your breath, all the same things. And when we breathe out, we come back to our natural breath. And then we change the position of the elbows. And then we change the action. So you do opposite action what you did before. Yes? So when you was pushing out, then now you will pull pulling in. Yes? So okay, let's just do it. Improvise, don't think too much. Just that's the best way. Otherwise we get lost. So all together. Just for a second, come back to your natural breath, change the position of the elbows, and we do opposite action that we did. Can say namaste to each other. The next one it's very beautiful. So we place the right palm on the heart of our partners and the left palm on our own heart. And again we do the breath like faster, faster, faster. And then when we hold the breath, we hold normally. Every time when we do the action, we press, but very gently, the palms, both palms, very gently, like almost like no pressing. And when we hold the breath, we press, keep pressing. And then when we release the breath, we directly start to sing mantra. Ah. So it's a sound of the heart chakra. So feel the vibration of the heart, feel the vibration of your voice. And we keep singing this mantra constantly. Yes? You don't have to be synchronized with all group, but it's good that you are synchronized with your partner. So usually the person with the longer capacity of the breath have to adjust to the shorter breath capacity person. It cannot be other way around. So yes, you can also do it from that side. From that side. Change the angles. So yes, we ready? And yes, okay. So we keep singing like this. And then the next, I will guide you. While we keep singing, we go into the melting hug. So we do the melting hug. Melting hug is not Donald Duck hug, but you are far away with the hips. So especially if you are a bit higher, you step with the legs wide apart. It's easier than keeping your knees bending and hurting. So you are connected on all chakras, and we keep singing this mantra. At the moment of melting hug, we of course may close our eyes to go deeper into experience. So yes, and then when I guide you, after a while we stop singing, and you stay connected in the melting hug. And then when after a while, when I guide you, we let each other go. But when you let each other go, you do it very, very slowly with full awareness, millimeter by millimeter. And then after we say namaste. Okay? So namaste means I honor you as I honor myself. All together. Follow my breath. Ha 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 melting hug. Very, very slowly, millimeter by millimeter, with full awareness, we let each other go. And then we may thank each other. Then we will go into the next one, what is a bit more complex. So yes, we do like one person is active. So you have your feet all together, yes, close to each other. And then I put my feet like perpendicular to her, and then I put all my weight on that leg, especially if the person is bigger than me. And then I hold her wrist. Yeah, it's okay. Yes, and then you may hold my if you feel to feel more safe. You don't have to, but you can. You let yourself completely go as much as possible with the thrust, with your hips, with your shoulders. So you, yes, you fell. Yes, you can push your hips as much it feels like. Make yourself bow, like open your heart, open your chest, and so. And then we do the Tantra Kriya Yoga breath. And so faster, faster, faster. And then when we hold the breath, the men also do it. So the person who is supporting is also doing. And whenever she breathe out, or you start slow, you also breathe out, and you slowly, slowly, slowly bring her back to the vertical. You make sure, secure her that, yes, she feels good. And then we start with the strokes with the massage. So you do it with the feather touch, with the spiritual touch, with the soft touch. So you do it like from the top to the bottom, and then you come back outside. And imagine that this is the clock, yes? And every two strokes, you shift to another hour. So, and I breathe loudly. We breathe all together. We do all strokes together. So if you adjust to the speed that we are synchronized, when we are synchronized, the energy goes much stronger. So now I'm on two. And I continue like this. Then I say three. Then we are on the three out. And then I continue like this. I will count that we are all together. So here would be the 6, here would be the 9, and here would be the 12. We finish on 12. And then when we finish, we may step in front. Yes, so then the woman can open the eyes and see our eyes. Yes? And then we will switch the roles. Yes? Mm-hmm. So, when we do it, like the women's, they look into each other's eyes, like, and the men's looking into, like, sisterhood, brotherhood. Mm-hmm. Yep? Mm-hmm. Okay. So, it's good that you are a bit, as much as possible, apart from each other, that also we have time to do the round around. So remember to adjust to my breath, to stay synchronized and to hear the counting and see if you are in a good hour and so on and so on. If there are some things on the way, then maybe move them away. Good. So yes. Yeah, feet together and let yourself go. Smile, send nice energy. Yes, trust.
Okay, yes.
Yeah, if you need more space. Yes?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so follow my breath. Looking into each other's eyes, smiling.
two. Six. Seven. Ten. And then we can change the role. So yes, we ready? Let yourself go, trust and surrender. Put the weight on the back. each other. And then we will do the last together. So you can stay actually in the mountain hike, but actually you can see what we do. So with the breathing, we do the same breath, just with the eyes closed in the mountain hike. So we move our pelvis on the breathing and on the breath out to basically, yes, bump to each other. If it's, you can choose the level of intimacy by stepping forward. So yes, we do mandala and follow my breath. Yeah, breathe in the melting pot. Very slowly, full awareness. Go. And then we do the closing circle. So again, man, woman, and hips to hips. We go advance. So we do the breathing just one time this time, but we go faster, and then I guide you slower than possible, and then on the very slow breath I will say Thai, so you take very slow breathing, full breath, full like as you told us yesterday, the belly, the ribs, and the shoulders. So, and then when you hold the breath, when you have already the breathing, you bend yourself backward, and you imagine the dream, what some of you had at the magic pill experience in the new year. Any dream for the new year you want it to happen, you imagine you are already there. Yes? So we send it with our energy, with those eyes to the universe, we bend it and feel it, smell it with all your senses. Be there, hear the music, feel the touch, whatever it is, be already in your dream. Yes? So I also feel about it when you look into each other's eyes.
Close your eyes, be in your dream. Person who you look into the eyes before, and then you and everyone slowly make sure that you're connected with everyone. If you meet someone three times, that's very good. Beautiful. Yes. Thank you for this beautiful session. You can do the practice by yourself even. If you do these three breaths with your partner, that's the best, of course. Every day, like with the manifesting, like seeing yourself as a happy being, then seeing the Mother Earth as a happy place and sending the energy to someone. And then if you add it to your dream, your magic pill, the dream, if you do it 1 month, it's golden advice. I can bet with you it will empower your life big time. If you don't have partner at the moment, you can also do it even in your in the mirror, looking into your own eyes. So use it, don't lose it. Aho.
Aho.